What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to Devil's Customs and Creatures. Well, I thought I had all my videos done for 2022, but as I was Christmas shopping, I found these two castings. It's the Bone Shaker, of course, and the Low Lux, and I thought they would look awesome together. So that's what we're going to do. So stick around. The first step, of course, is drilling out the bases so we can get them separated. So let's get to that. So the first bit of cutting we're going to have to do is removing the back of the bone shaker, and I'll be using my jeweler's saw for this. Once I got the rear off the bone shaker and the front off the low lux, kind of put them together to see where I'm going to have to do for the bases. After spending a night in the Simple Green, I was very surprised that a lot of the chrome didn't come off of the bone shaker casting or the gas tank, as you can see here. That's alright, this is going to be a blacked out custom anyway, but I was just surprised that it didn't strip it that well. Now to bust out the cheapest super glue I have to get those pieces merged together and start the build. I sadly had some lost media, but this was the initial mock-up with the tires I was going to use and everything primed in black. After accidentally shooting one of the original tires across the room, I decided to go with these red-rimmed ones. I did notice also after priming that the Low Lux casting did receive some gray fogging, which I'm assuming is probably from the super glue. So I'll have to go ahead and paint that black just to remove that. I added some detail, as you see with the red, and chromed up the engine a bit, not too bright, with some Citadel Lead Belcher. And if you remember, this is what we started with. Brand new Low Lux in the classic Bone Shaker casting, combined together to make the Low Bone. Hope you enjoyed the video. Had a great time building this one. Hope you enjoyed watching it. Make sure you stick around for some glamour shots and have a happy new year.